beautiful daughter. Come to me. Eva. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, every...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not letting
it. You understand the love of a parent and child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell didn't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I shall put you to rest. The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I understand your feelings.
Ramshackle
village.
Die.
nothing. Why do you persist in this? After all, everyone dies. Those four new children, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Why won't you die? Your time is up! Now die! Cease! My wish will come.
Rose! Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move.